Alright, we figure we do a little bit of roses and guns.